Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Daily Tarot, and these are your weekly tarot guidance mini reading for the sun, moon and the rising sign of Virgo. Virgo, these are the general readings, so please pick it up accordingly. And in case you wanted to have a private reading for yourself, you can connect with me on the email ID mentioned below. And let me pull out the energies for you for this month so that you can plan your week accordingly. So we have community, very nice sign. And in the, I'm not liking the table setting. Okay, I'm sorry for this. And the angel message for this week, Virgo, for your mini tarot reading, mini quick guidance from the tarot world. It's improving health. Very nice messages, encouraging messages I should say. And let me now see what are your tarot messages for this week. We have the energy of Fool, major beginning, we have Seven of Pentacles, Page of Cups, and we have the Hanging Man. So you have got two major arcana card, and by chance I looked up at the bottom of the deck, it is the Emperor, which is again a major arcana card. Okay, so if you see the week this time, okay, you can also Google the number 7, because my eye went on this number 7. And the angel said that the message related to the number, angel number 7, is very important for you this week, dear Virgo people, because 7 is a spiritual number. 7 means spiritual awakening. 7 means that it's time for you to explore the spiritual world within yourself. Very nice. And the sign of community is actually 3 of cups in a traditional tarot deck. And it says that this particular week you will have an opportunity to celebrate. It could be a family reunion, it could be meeting with a loved one, it could be an engagement, formal engagement for a lot of you. If you are looking forward for becoming one with your soulmate connection, this is a good news that you are now moving into marriage. You are moving into a formal commitment with your love partner. You know, it could be for very few of you, it is reunion or union with new company, new business partners as well. But then my guides are telling me that most of you, the card goes for personal life. So you are going to witness a personal union with your love mates during this week. At least a signal, a sign, a message that you are going to become one with your soulmate connection. It could be marriage or engagement. Very nice. And then you have improving health. So this card resonates with mental, social, emotional, spiritual. You know, this week you will witness an improved state of mind. And even for a lot of you, there will be improvement in the finances as well. Your finances are going to improve definitely this particular week. And then you have a card of major arcana. Actually, you have got two major arcanas. If you look at the tarot card combination, this says that yes, you have compromised a little, molded yourself a lot to be happy in others' happiness. You have tried to compromise with your own emotions, with your own likes and own dislikes, you know, while making others happy or making others comfortable. But whatever may be the situation, you are going to witness a beautiful new journey from within. The kind of life you have lived so far, dear Virgo, if you have lived for others, it is the time now for your spiritual awakening. It is the time when you are going to witness the new beginning with leap of faith. Faith and trust on yourself and faith and trust on divine. So this is a nice beginning, I should say. And then you have Seven of Pentacles and Page of Cups. So this is a very beautiful combined message. It says that, you know, this week you require no major action. This week you require no major action. So primarily this week, no major action is required from your front, because, you know, whatever is going to happen will happen on the basis of your past efforts, past hard work, past patience. So it is the time for you to nurture the fruit of your past hard work. You know, money wise, you are going to receive. It is just the condition of wait and watch. Just see what benefits you are getting from old associations, what benefit you are getting with the people you have worked from. And Page of Cups also shows that, yes, this week you are going to get work related messages from people with whom you have worked in the past, maybe an ex-peer or ex-company, ex-boss, ex-senior manager, whatever may be the situation. On the basis of your past hard work, your past networking, you are going to get a new source of income. It could be a new job, it could be a new business deal, whatever may be the situation. It is wait and watch. See what benefit, what past association is giving you fruits, what kind of contacts you're getting, what type of job you're getting offered, job role, what is coming to you in terms of money and making more resources for you. So this is very, very nice. And this is going to be primarily from your own personal circle, word of mouth. People know you already. So it is basically from a reference. And by chance, I went to see the bottom of the deck. This means that it is very important, dear Virgo, that from now on your journey, you be very practical, very rational, and very, you know, logical for your own self. Try to avoid emotions at your professional life. Be fair with yourself. The card says that it is time for you to be logical, rational, and practical for your own needs and requirements in life. So that was your quick guidance for this week. I hope you'll be able to resonate with the reading. Do let me know how you're liking the mini quick weekly readings from Delhi Tarot. I'll see you next time very soon. Be blessed.